Alright, we're back. We're gonna kill Doshaguma.
Hey there, Hunter. We've confirmed sightings of Doshaguma, fierce monsters with a nasty temperament here in the plains. As it's likely they're traveling in a pack, we've been authorized to deal with the threat before it gets out of control. I've marked the target on your map. For now, let's make for that location. Take these two while you're at it. I'm sure you'll find them useful.
Got it.
Have you selected your weapons? If not, you can do so in the tent over there. You can equip both a primary and secondary weapon. Use this to your advantage, depending on the situation.
First time in camp, everything is pale, washed out, neutral color tones. I'm getting lost. All the colors and shapes are just blending into each other. I am not going to be able to find my way around the map like this. Let's try to tone down some of the brightness. I am playing with the visual adjustments on. That's why you see a lot of dark yellow panels behind the subtitle text. I wish there was a high contrast choice within the visual adjustment settings. For me, reading words against a yellow background is quite difficult. I would rather have black or gray or a dark blue. Much easier. A little better, but it needs color. Color will help define shapes.
That's not where we need to go.
We're so bossy. We'll find that tent eventually.
Hard at work? Understood.
Cooking and eating is one of the best parts of Monster Hunter games. I would go around and kill and pick up anything just to watch it get cooked. Yeah, that looks good. Time to get started. Looks like supplies will be easy to gather. With these little green flies, it's very easy.
Looks like Monster dropped something.
Too bad I can't really figure out which way I need to go. Let me just get us there.
That Alba is our target. The quest will begin once we've dealt enough damage to it.
Got it.
Need to get closer. Now, which is which?
Doesn't matter now.
The sounds they make are great. Where are they? Oh yeah, behind me. Yeah. These three move around so much, it was hard to pinpoint where they are, based on sound alone. They're just three shapes of angry color thrashing around my screen. I just end up shooting where I think they're coming from, or where they've been, or where they're going to be. Eventually I'll start shooting where they are. This is before I installed reshade. I can't read anything on the screen. The font doesn't stand out enough. So, for this entire fight, it was nothing but guesswork. Okay, what noise is coming from where? Now I'm just fine-tuning some audio cues. Here they go. Do you think we can sneak up on them? Concept unknown. Thank you.
you can carve materials off of small monsters as well.
Let's figure out if we can evolve and learn to heal ourselves. Can I please get a black back panel instead of dark yellow? Please, CAPCOM, make it so. Accidental left two to the rescue. We've evolved. Now back to the killing.
I'll put the materials I gathered in your item box. gathered some materials too. Check your sacred's pouch.
He's just had it with me. He's done here. Over a half an hour just to get killed.
Despite my failures, I went back and killed him. Next video, we kill that worm, snake, crocodile thing. Thank you for watching.